Hi YouTube, the President Michael back with another Autographed Mail Day video. This is going to be a short one, because I only got a couple things in today. This is Tuesday, October the 14th, 2014. And I got two purchases in and one TTM. First, for the TTM. I think you call these hero cards. This is two autographed, let's say 8x10 size cards of a race car driver, James Hinchcliffe. He sent two of them. Here it is right here. Here's the first one. And then the next one. I have a whole bunch of race car drivers. Especially as I got a lot of them in person when I was young. When I used to live in New York. Because I used to live next to Watkins Glen. Around there. So I got a whole bunch of them. One time I'll show you. Okay, on to the purchases. And a couple of good ones. Here's the first one I want to show you. This is a great British actor. I like him a lot. Especially liked him in The Tudors. This is James Fran. And I've seen him in three or four things. He was a couple episodes of Fringe. He was in three seasons, I think, of The Tudors. And see him in that first Elizabeth movie that Kate Blanchett was in. Whole bunch of stuff. And I don't think he's really signs through the mail, so that's the only way you can get it, I think, at least now. But I had my eye on one of those for quite a bit. Oh, I got it going. My battery's flashing. Alright, next one. This is Daniel Stewart. He was in the episode The Inner Light for Star Trek. He played Patrick Stewart's son, and guess what? He's actually Patrick Stewart's son in real life. So that's cool. If you haven't seen this episode, The Inner Light, make sure you do. It's the best, one of the best, at least, episode in all Star Trek. And a lot of the fans agree with me. But this was pretty cheap. And one, I thought, now I have father and son. Okay, that's it. Like I said, it's a quick one. If you have any comments or questions, put them below. I'm always happy to answer any questions that you have about these. And I look forward to talking to you again soon. All right. Bye, YouTube. Bye.